good reactions. Nice. That's a couple of times Liu Guangzhou has used the slice.
No, I didn't catch it.
Slant it in. That is wonderful control on the defense and lift from Viktor Axelsen. Yeah, he's enjoyed a lot of success with that smash down the forehand side of Liu Guangzhou out of his reach. 5-point advantage for Viktor Axelsen. Yeah, I like that drive defense from Liu Guangzhou. Brilliant. The net shot was too good and Liu Guangzhou couldn't hit it in a downward direction. Given Axelsen something to think about. Oh, good defense. But even better follow-up from the Chinese player.
In the doubles disciplines then.
Oh, he was quick onto that.
Yeah.
That's great reading of the situation from Liu Guangzhou. Points in it. He's missed it. It's long of the back line. And Axelsen is back level. He's done it. 9 of the last 10 points. And Viktor Axelsen has a career Grand Slam. Thank you.